All right, first thing we're going to do is we're going to shuffle forward a little bit. You got some room. Shuffle forward a couple times. If you don't have room, what I want you to do is I want you to bring your foot together, just like so. All right, you can do it this way. All right, 45 seconds. Here we begin. Stepping, bring your feet together and come back. Or if you got the room, or shuffle. I knew I forgot to do something. And begin. Got to turn to the speaker view. That way you can see me. Amazing. There we go. Forward. Three, two, one, and time. Other side. Same thing. Same for five. And begin.
Very good.
Keep it going. Next one, you're going to now kick. Do a side kick out. So you're gonna come up, boom. It's a little funny feeling. All right, go ahead and try it out. It gets a little funny feeling. So you're here, slide, kick. And you're doing it so fast to where it kind of feels like you're gonna fall, but you wanna try not to. Be careful when landing on that slide in case it turns into a jump. And make sure you don't land on your ankle too crazy. 20 seconds.
Very good, very good. Keep it going, keep it going. And just think, this is only a warm up. I saw that eye roll, Lori. All right, other side, same thing. Leanne's got her glasses on, so I can't tell if she got it rolled or not. All right, and begin. Other side, same thing. Here, chamber slide and kick. Last round, more stretching. I think we just do exercise for 45 minutes. What y'all think? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Leanne's like, yeah, let's do it. I know, Lori, she like, I don't know about that. I think I'm sick now, right? No, I'm just kidding. All right, from here, let's go ahead and stretch. We get time going. All right, first things first, let's go ahead. Feet apart, down the middle. Not really going into a full split, but right down the middle. And start going from side to side. I know some people like to stretch all the way down. Some people like to just come over and just really move their eyes. Either way is fine with me. Whatever feels like giving you the most stretch. All right, now from here, we're gonna go back down the middle. What we're gonna do is we're gonna grab our elbows and we're gonna sweep. We're gonna rock the baby. That makes sense. All right, so go ahead and reach across and over our head. Going from side to side, hold it for about 3 seconds or so. Yeah.
typical.
Alright, now from here, let's go take our hands from behind our back.
Here's the shoulders.
And up and down. And left to right.
Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that which I desire.
Head circle. Other way. All right, go ahead and utilize the last 30 seconds we got for stretching and stretch on your own. Stretch whatever you feel needs most stretch out. Okay, if it's your shoulders, your hips, your ankles, your knees, anything like that, go ahead and utilize the time to stretch. About 15 seconds left. Good part is. Alright, so from here we're going to the combat sprints. What we're going to do is we're going to do this week is round kicks and squats. Remember on that round kick, you bring your foot to your butt and kick it out. Okay, you can also do a back leg round kick if you need, whatever is easier. Leanne, since you got a driveway, what you can do is you can honestly walk it down just like so. You can do, you know, whatever you got space wise. Oh yeah, I know you're confined inside, so if you want to just do like a front leg, that way you're not kicking anything, more than welcome to do so. Like I said, just be creative with what you got. And then squats. So, and just in case anybody's watching this recording for the first time, combat sprints, a 2-minute challenge. You have those two exercises, round kick squats. What you're going to do is you're going to pick 5, 7, or 10. You're going to start out on that number. So say, for example, I do 5. I'm going to do 5 round kicks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do 5 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now I might switch the other leg. I'm gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4. And then 4 squats. And I'll keep going down until zero. Okay, just for anybody that may be watching this recording that hasn't done before. But you're gonna do round kicks and squats. Thumbs up, girls. We're good to go. Awesome. All right, 2 minutes. Remember, breathing. Breathing is important. Yep, I knew something was in the background. But round kicks and squats. If you get done and there's still time and you want to continue stretching, get you some water, or if you want to keep going, if I start at 5 and I get through it all, I'll go 6, I'll go 7, see how high I can go. Like I said, if you've got combined space, you can do either the front leg or the back leg and just reset. If you've got a long distance where you can do it, I might do walking down. Just that way, I ain't got to worry about this. Keep breathing. Make sure you're breathing through this whole time. Don't hold your breath. The amount of times you will have to stop working out because they are needing to catch their breath more than it is necessarily. All right. Less than a minute. All right. Keep it going. Doing great, team. Doing great, Lori and Leanne. Keep pushing. Nice. Good, Lori. Get nice and low. I know it burns, but you're doing great. Bone grapes. Excellent. 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Remember, if it helps too, if you want to keep that back straight when you do a squat, look up. Okay, if it helps you,
for anybody, look up. It'll help you keep that back
straight. 5 seconds. 2, 1, and time.
Awesome job.
All right, let's go ahead and get you some water real quick while we go over the next part of it. So from here, what we're going to do, we're going to do what's called splitting the jab. Okay, so I'm going to put my screen back to, keep forgetting to put it back to speaker view. There you go. So what you're going to do, you're here, your fighting stance, remember fighting stance. One foot facing the front towards the target. Other foot I like facing the other way. I don't see what my foot is. Okay, I'm moving. I also like to have my back heel off the ground. That way I'm a little more free as well. Okay, but I'm here, hands are up. I'm going to do what's called splitting the jab. So I'm going to lean forward. And I'm going to jab with the front hand. Okay, so instead of being directly online right now, I'm going to get out of the way so it's straight to my side of my head. I'm going to jab right into their head. Okay? That's all I'm doing right now. Just here. Getting off that line. Throwing that jab. And okay? Moving from side to side. All right? Side to side. Boom. Side to side. Boom. Okay? It's not necessarily trying to get way out of the way. Just enough where the hand passes through. Just enough where the hand passes through. Okay? Here we go. 45 seconds. Sometimes I gotta smack this remote to get it working. Same thing, splitting the jab, now leaning the other direction. And begin. 45 seconds. Notice I'm punching too. I'm not necessarily coming at an angle or anything. Even with my head up, I'm still going straight out. My hand's still strong, that straight line I'm twisting into. Hand up, punch sideways. Thumbs out. You're not punching the thumbs in. Do it one time, you won't learn why not to ever again. Make sure your thumbs are out of your hands. Excellent, excellent. From here, we're going to do windshield wipers. Down on the ground, keep going from side to side. Try to keep your shoulders on the ground as best as possible. Very good, very good. I'm seeing feet coming to the area, which is good. Nice, nice, nice. We're good
side to side.
Side to side. Side to side. 15 seconds. 15 seconds. All right, back up from here. You're going to split the jab, backhand, hook. So you are going to have to kind of lean into it. Split the jab, backhand, hook. Thus, my whole body turns with it. And again. Split the jab, lean in, twist in. Put my whole body in. Five, four, three, two, one, and back down on the ground. V6. Just like so. Bring your knees in, touch your ankles. And again. When you come up, find a balance, just on your tailbone. Very good. 20 seconds. Off and down. 10 seconds. Two, one. All right, other side. Split the jab, backhand hook. Notice what I'm doing. I'm turning everything with me. I'm turning my foot in as well, so I'm able to get my whole body in. And begin.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose.
Keep it going.
I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box with the mold, have a seat. Take a number. I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder. You're gonna do side to side lunges, so you're gonna kind of go at an angle. So, not necessarily directly in front of you. Going to the side lunges. Instead of the hook, we're going to split the jab, turn straight in, and just cross. So we're here, and just straight in. And begin. If you want to as well, you can also step cross. Okay, if you got that distance, you need that distance. When you're here, they might step back, so you might have to step into it.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder, thunder.
Or just here. They might not have to worry about moving around. You're just like, nope. I got moves. 15 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, and time.
All right, back down on our back. Sit up. I prefer arms across the chest. And again, it has to be least safety risk. It's the most safest way of doing sit-ups. That's what I was trying to say. It's the safest way that I know of to do sit-ups. Seconds.
Will you hold the line? Every one of them is giving up and
giving in this house of mine. 3, 2, 1, and time. Back up. Other side. With the jab, turn cross. If you want to step with it, you're welcome to intro as well.
That's the price you pay. Leave behind your heart and cast away.
Sorry, I was trying to be weird having it. Oh, no, I can see my nose. It looks like the screen is blurry, like bright. Oh, my goodness. All of this lighting.
And you're standing on the edge, face up, cause you're a natural.
Very good, very good. Keeping it going, keeping it going. Got about 15 seconds left.
Excellent. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and time.
Next one, everyone down on your back. Flutter kicks. We're here, hands on your butts. Flutter kicks. 40 pounds down here. And again. Very good. Keeping it moving. Doing great. 20 seconds. And second.
Deep inside me, I'm fading to black.
Alright, I'll give you a couple seconds rest.
I can taste it. The end is gone.
That was a good non-stop for about 15 minutes. I'll give you a couple seconds rest. So next thing we're going to do, now it's split in the cross. So instead of leaning forward, now we're gonna lean away. We're gonna lean out of our body alignment. So instead of leaning forward in between our legs here, we're going to lean over our front leg. So you're here, and cross, just like so. Notice too, yeah, my hand's not perfectly left to right either. All right, that's okay. All right, it's not a big deal. All right, so when you're here, you come through.
If it's turned a little bit, I mean, your shoulders turn. But if I come back here, my hand's turning that way. So, I mean, ideally, you're still punching left and right. It's just at an angle. So either way, though, it's fine. Okay?
So when you're here, hands are up. Lean in and look across. Notice too, I'm kind of curling my head away. Right? I'm protecting myself. I'm kind of being a turtle and going into my shell. All right, that's what you want to do to protect yourself completely.
Okay, good to go, girls. Yep. Sweet. Cool.
All right, 45 seconds. And begin.
That was long enough cool down time.
You can also kind of bring that other hand up to your face as well, just to kind of protect yourself. But that's all right.
Good, 10 seconds.
Three, two, one, and time. Next one's high knees.
instead of making y'all get up and down again and making Leanne bring out that her mat again, we'll do high knees this time and begin. I think she's probably done about that in and out at least 7 times for this. Hey, keep it going, keep going. 20 seconds. You will. 10 seconds. All right, other side. Put it across. And begin. Excellent. Keep it going. Keep it going. Keep it going. Kickboxing challenge, workout challenge, right? Each round, each minute is going to be something different. So be prepared to be ready. I'm going to turn the music down just a little bit. That way y'all can hear me. But every minute, once a minute goes away, I'm going to tell you what the next exercise is. All right? First one's going to be jumping jacks. Okay, first one's jumping jacks. Doing the best we can. We ready, girls? I think Lori's like, I'm just done the class. Like, let's do this. 1 minute, jump it down. Begin. Good, good, good. Keep it going, keep it going. You're doing great. This is the last bit of class. Give it the best you got. Give it everything. Give it everything. This is what we work for. Keeping it going. 30 seconds through jumping jacks. Come on. Faster. 15 seconds. Keeping it going. Keeping it going. Breathe in. Do the best you can. Do the best you can. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right. Next one's going to be lunges. Lunges, go. So this is why I'm facing the camera, because I almost forgot that we were doing rounds. I'm about to go, almost did. We're about to do lunges for 3.5 minutes. 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Next one, squats. Squats, squats, squats. And begin. Doing great, doing great. Keep it moving, keep it moving.
Keep it going. 25 seconds. All right, next one, straight punches. I had a second to spare. If you want to make it even more challenging, have it above your head just like so. Having that raise, your arms raised up, does increase the file a little bit. So instead of just being here and getting that second break, there's a constant moving here, constant moving. Less than 30 seconds. Low key though, in about 10 seconds, y'all gonna hate me. But keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Last round, push-ups. Now that we have our hands up here this whole time, let's do some push-ups. Keep it going. Hold in the push-up position if you need to. Hold in that push-up position if you need to. Last thing you want to do, though, is get all the way down on the ground and be laying on the ground. 15 seconds. Three, two, one, and five. All right, go ahead, get your sip of water, cool down, stretch. Get your sip of water, start cool down stretching. Whatever hurts, stretch it out now. About a minute left. I want to dedicate at least 2 minutes to cool down stretching. If you need to do more after that, that's perfectly fine. After that, that's class. I want at least 2 minutes to cool down stretching for everybody. Remember, stretch out all the small stuff too. Your wrists, your ankles, neck. We put a lot of pressure on a lot of our joints that we don't really think about on the day. 30 seconds. Whatever may hurt, maybe you just gotta swing for a little bit. Right? Maybe you just gotta swing for a little bit. Whatever you need to do, do it. 20 seconds. Great job today. Did it for a minute. Did awesome. Definitely did awesome. Let me pause this real quick. Maybe. There we go. Oh, my Jesus. Okay. Woo. Learn how to use a phone. All right. But great job today, everybody. And
See y'all next time.